Alright guys, so there's a feature of Windows 11 that I'm really interested in using, and it's called memory integrity. Now I'll try to turn it on. Have to have admin rights, and that's fine. But we've got an incompatible driver. I'll review the incompatible drivers. Now here's the thing. And they're incompatible with the driver model that allows memory integrity to be a thing. But if we go to Device Manager, so here's the magic part I didn't know about till just a minute ago. If I go to View, and Devices by Driver, click on it and remove driver, and I'm also going to attempt to force removal of this driver while it's in use. Gonna go back and scan again. So that's it. We just have to restart. If you found this helpful, please like and subscribe to the channel so more people can find my stuff.